Question. Is there anything in your home or apartment that might be stealing your laundry money? Yeah. Back in a minute. Hey, this is Jan from New York City. My channel name is Jan from New York City Saves Money. I love to help people keep more of their money. You know, this is a very unexpected upload. I did not intend to record a video for this morning, but I could go over a couple of announcements while I am at it. We'll get into the laundry thing in a minute. Number one, I want to apologize to the Lynn Wilson At Home with Lynn Wilson channel / Everyday Living. I forgot to say Everyday Living at the end. And she was so sweet to have collaboration with myself and the Steve Young 74 channel. What we did last night, all of us posted a mixed bag of all different types of tips and tricks for those of us who want to live frugally and never forget that being frugal does not ever mean being deprived. So an apology for not mentioning in the video / Everyday Living. I'm just so used to saying the At Home with Lynn Wilson channel. There you go. But I think you guys more or less know what I mean. And I did link up the videos in the comment section so that you could see it better in the comment section there. So if you haven't had a chance to check that out, I strongly suggest you do. Another announcement just to mention, tonight at 7 p.m. Now, if you've never made slow-cooked baked beans in your life, this may be an opportunity for you to consider it, and you're not going to be standing in a hot kitchen, because you're going to get to do it in the slow cooker. So I'll be doing an on-camera video. That's 7 p.m. Eastern tonight. It is not a premiere. It's just a regular upload. And if you have an opportunity and you like the idea of making your own baked beans and not sweating, give it an opportunity and give it a listen. I want to let you know something happened today and made a light bulb go off in my head. You know how like you pack your laundry, you get your laundry ready? So I noticed something. Bath towels. What? Bath towels are frappin' huge, okay? Like the real deal bath towels. They could be eating up the cost of your laundry. It just hit me. Don't get me wrong. You know, we need towels to dry ourselves off with. But personally, I like smaller bath towels type towels. I'm not a huge fan of the one that like you see pictured. Those go on forever and ever and ever. And just think about this. They are so big that sometimes they take up like a good amount of your laundry space. So I said to myself, wait a minute, it's taking up a lot of laundry space, which means you're going to be doing more loads of wash, which means you're going to be paying for more hot water, more laundry detergent, more time, effort, and energy. In my honest opinion, either A, make sure that you do not use your bath towel for just one time only. Get at least 2 to 3 uses out of it. Let it dry, you know, was clean in the first place. Let it air dry. Just saying. It's just a thought. Unless you don't mind making frequent laundries all the time and spending all that extra money. So I just thought I'd mention that little monster that's hiding inside of everybody's laundry. Huge bath towels really take up a lot of space. They can be very, very cumbersome. So as I was like working with that and putting it in the laundry bag, I just like shook my head and I said to myself, you know what? I really need to make a little video, even if it's a 2-minute video, to just like remind us like certain things, certain habits that we do, they really, really could determine how much money we spend, whether we plan on spending it or not. Well, anyway, just a couple of reminders. Come back tonight at 7 o'clock Eastern. If you're catching this video at a later date, you will find the slow cooked beans recipe. It's really, really delicious and it's really, really simple. And if you're afraid to make them from scratch on top of the stove, a good way to do anything, introductory speaking, I think, is with the slow cooker. I really mean that. All right, everybody. In the meantime, have an amazing, fantastic day. And thank you so much for coming by. Take good care. Till the next time. Bye-bye.